but good, and remember, even if you're ending the...
Awaf, yes. This is me celebrating Lekon's win. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, welcome. My name is Lia. So today guys, I'm very excited. Like, super excited. I wanted to film this video yesterday, but I was too excited. I was shouting. At a point, I got a headache and I just figured the best thing to do is just to wait till this morning to shoot this video. So here we are. Welcome back to my channel. If it's your first time here, welcome. My name is Dia. If you're new here, please don't forget to hit the subscribe button, join this family, give me a thumbs up if you like this video. So Big Brother Naija ended yesterday and Lekon won. Icons Nation, we won. Yes. So I wanted to just talk about why Lekon won, the reasons why people voted for Lekon. So that's what this video is about. If you'd like to know why, so keep on watching.
Give me the call, give me everything, go bring the melody. Can I go on down?
First of all, I would like to say Lekon was underestimated. He was, you know, he was underlooked. He was physically underestimated. You know, all the housemates, most of them didn't see it coming. They never saw him as a challenge. They never saw him as a competition. And people at home, you know, the first day, the moment he was introduced on stage, a lot of people started saying he doesn't look like he belongs here. He doesn't fit in. Some people even went as far as tweeting that, you know, he looks like he came there to steal. You know, those were some of the things people were saying. People said a whole lot of things. After getting into the house, you know, the introduction and everything, and he opened his mouth, he started to talk, and then he proved people wrong beyond reasonable doubt that, you know, you can look a certain way and you can be something else entirely. When he started to show himself, we saw that he's a very calm person. He's smart, he's intelligent, you know. His contributions to, you know, topics and discussions in the house, they were always something to look forward to. So I feel like that's one thing that actually drew people to him. You know, the stereotype and the way he changed the narrative of, you know, people that look a certain way. Looking at him from the first night, you think this one is unserious, he can't be intelligent, you know. That look, I think that was the first thing, you know, changing the narrative, you know, the stereotype of what people already thought he was going to be. And he got into the house and, you know, he flipped the switch and everybody could, you know, see, people could relate and see themselves in him. He became someone a lot of people were watching out for, even people that don't really watch Big Brother before. All those, you know, intellectual people in quotes, you know, they started watching because they saw something in Lekon. Another thing I feel contributed to his win has to be PR. His PR team did a very good job. When you talk of, you know, doing a good job, his PR team did. They did a fantastic job. When he got into the house and, you know, people were talking, they were laughing, what did he wear, what is this, you know, they were saying a lot of things. Another thing that contributed to his win has to be his PR team. Talk about great team, great energy from his PR. His PR team was strong. He is another proof again that, you know, PR keeps winning. PR these days, you know, from what PR did with Omale's EP and, you know, his introduction into the music scene. Imagine he drops his EP in May and as of September he has over, I think 140 million streams already. That was a very good job of PR. We saw influencers, you know, they did a whole lot of work on it, and that's the same thing Lekon's team did with Lekon. with Lekon. The night, the day Big Brother opened, when people were tweeting and, you know, mocking him, like, who is this guy? He doesn't look like he fits in here. He doesn't look like he belongs here. Immediately, I saw, as he was introduced on stage, and people started talking, you know, because of what he wore. Even the clothes he wore, I knew it was a strategy. If you watched my very first video where I did introduction of the housemates, when I talked about Lekon, I talked about the clothes he wore, you know, the lights, the bulbs and everything. I said it, I knew it was a PR scheme because it was just a way to get people talking, and it definitely did work because that night he trended, and when people saw that he actually has sense, he started trending afterwards again. So that was a very good, that was a very well thought out plan from his team. And you know, when people started talking, what did he wear? Why is he looking like this? You know, it was Tomiwa at first. I saw tweeted, it was like, he's an artist. This is his link. This is the link to his EP. People said to me, oh, he's a talented artist. You know, Pamilleri and a whole lot of influencers, you know, influencing for him. And because he's in the music business, we also had celebrities rooting for him. But I feel like his PR team, they actually did a whole lot to actually make a lot of people like that. We have people that didn't really watch the show, but from, you know, what they were saying about him on Twitter, Instagram, everywhere, people began to, you know, see Lekon for what he truly is. So it was a great one. I'm not denying the fact that he's a smart, intelligent, you know, cool-headed and loving guy. I feel like these two things actually did help him. A lot of Nigerians saw themselves in him. You know, this grass-to-grave story, a lot of people in the house, when they are saying things about, you know, where they've traveled to and all those things. Lekon didn't really have much to say, but he stood his ground. His confidence never shakes. Like, he was never shaken by anybody's, you know, story or... And that thing is, you know, he was true to himself. He knew why he came there. He stayed true to himself. He didn't change from day one. The cool-headed, intelligent, mature guy that he was, he stayed true till the end. And I'm not going to deny the fact that, you know, Erica's situation wanted to shake him a bit, but I'm glad for the likes of V. They were there for him to, you know, bring him back to his right senses. And so that's it, guys. Let me know what you think. What do you think? I know some people are saying it's pity, I know, but I don't really think it's pity. He actually worked. He worked for it. He earned it. And, you know, he got the reward. $5 million worth of prizes. And I'm so happy for him. Congratulations, Lekon. Let me know what you guys think. What do you think? What do you think made Lekon win? Let me know what you guys think in the comment section. What do you think made Lekon win? Thank you so much for watching. If you liked this video, please don't forget to give me a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and turn on my post notifications. And I'll see you in my next video. Bye, guys. Hey. Our fiesta.